Welcome to this quick guide on precision medicine biomarker testing.
What is biomarker testing? Biomarker testing helps your doctor match the right drugs to the specific subtype of cancer you have. This can be a targeted therapy drug or immunotherapy. Your doctor may call this kind of testing comprehensive biomarker testing, genomic testing, molecular profiling, tumor marker testing, mutation testing, or molecular testing. These are all the same kinds of tests. Their results help your doctor know what treatments may work best for you.
A biomarker is a sign of disease or abnormal function that can be measured in your blood, tissue, or bodily fluid. In cancer, biomarkers are often used to help choose the best treatment for you.
These biomarkers can be proteins, genes, or gene mutations.
The first step in checking your cancer biomarkers is for a sample to be collected from your blood, bodily fluids, or tissue taken during surgery or biopsy. Your sample is sent to a lab where a test looks for any biomarkers present. The test results can be used to help guide your treatment options.
This process of measuring biomarkers is called biomarker testing.
How does biomarker testing help your doctor treat your cancer? Your doctor may be able to use the results of your biomarker test to match you with a targeted therapy drug.
Targeted therapy drugs keep cancer from growing and spreading with less harm to cells that are not cancer. They may have different side effects than other treatments because they are better able to attack your cancer cells and leave healthy cells alone. To learn more about targeted therapies, watch our Precision Medicine Targeted Therapy Quick Guide.
For some targeted therapies, biomarker testing is needed before you can start the treatment. In these cases, the biomarker test is called a companion diagnostic.
For other targeted therapies, biomarker testing is not required. This is because there are some biomarkers that are known to always be present in certain types of cancer.
For example, a protein called BCR-ABL exists in chronic myeloid leukemia, also known as CML, but not in normal tissue. And a protein called CD30 is found in most of classical Hodgkin lymphomas, but rarely found in normal tissues. Doctors do not need biomarker tests to know that CML patients will likely respond to therapies that target BCR-ABL, or that Hodgkin lymphoma patients will likely respond to therapies that target CD30.
Studies have shown that certain drugs are more likely to work if specific biomarkers are present. However, it's important to know that even when a cancer biomarker is present, there is no guarantee that the targeted therapy will work against your cancer.
One reason for this is that cancer's genes can change over time. This means that the biomarker can change. The cancer can also find ways to grow and spread.
Biomarker testing can be expensive. Your insurance company may cover the cost if a targeted therapy is an option for your type of cancer. And biomarker testing will help your doctor understand if you are likely to benefit from that therapy.
It's also possible that your insurance company may not cover the cost of biomarker testing. You should check with your insurance company in advance to find out which costs will be covered. Some clinical trials will test your biomarkers at no cost to you. To learn more about clinical trials, see the Cancer Support Community Clinical Trials page at www.cancersupportcommunity.org/clinical-trials.
Other ways that doctors use biomarker testing in cancer care are to predict your risk of developing cancer, to understand the makeup of your cancer and how it changes over time, to judge how well your body would respond to a specific treatment, to look for early signs of how well your body responds to treatment, and to get a sense of how quickly your cancer might grow or spread.
Biomarker testing alone cannot be used to diagnose cancer, but it can point to the need for other tests, such as biopsy, for this purpose. Be sure to ask your doctor about biomarker testing and how it can be used to treat your cancer. To learn more about talking to your doctor about biomarker testing, see Cancer Support Community's Frankly Speaking About Cancer, Talking About Biomarker Testing discussion tool. This worksheet provides information about biomarker testing, questions to ask your healthcare team, a worksheet to help you set your own goals, and resources for information and support.